Namo Buddhaya. Meritorious Dharma friends, when you are living among humans, especially in this human world, you see various things. You get to see various things and you get to hear various things. So we have to be very careful from the things that we see and hear. We have to be very careful with the things that we see and hear. So Arahan Thalaputta gives us a beautiful advice. Hey mind, you are trying to deceive me again and again. You try to show me illusionary, magical pictures time after time. You try to play with me as though a crazy man would. Hey mind, what have I done to you to deserve this pain? So from this we can understand that we need mindfulness to control our mind. If we control our mind, we can control our life. We can control our happiness. So we should control our eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body and mind, all the six sense faculties. That's where we can guard the sense faculties. That's where we guard the sense faculties. So this morning, may you be able to guard your sense faculties and not to get deluded and to be happy and live wisely whole day. Namo Buddhaya.